breaking news here at 6:30. In Winston-Salem, police are at the scene of a deadly shooting right now. This is a live look on Bethania Rural Hall Road as investigators try to figure out exactly what happened there. Officers, we know, were called around 1:45 this morning. They found a man had been shot and killed. He has not yet been identified, but we will keep you updated as we learn more from this scene now that we do have a crew there.